Hi guys, it's me Ria and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you all the difference between shaving versus trimming. Okay, so I'm going to be, you know, shaving my face on one side of my face and using the trimmer on the other side of my face. Now I have like thyroid and PCOD, that is why I have a lot of facial hair on my face, like right from my side locks. You can see I do have a lot of like facial hair, my upper lips as well as my chin area, and on my chin area I do have a lot of like stubbly growth. Okay, you know, you can see all of that here. So all of this requires a lot of maintenance, regular maintenance. So the products that I'm going to be showing you in today's video, or rather comparing, the first one is your normal razor, okay, your normal face razor that you generally use. And for the trimmer, I'm going to be using this face and eyebrow trimmer by Bombay. Now when it comes to the face and eyebrow trimmer by Bombay, you get different attachments for different coverage area. So there is a standard trimmer head that can be used for your entire face, and then you also get a precision trimmer head that covers even the smallest area like your eyebrows. And then you also get two eyebrow comb attachments of 6.7 mm and 9.5 mm each. And lastly, you also get a cleaning brush like this to clean your trimmer post use. So this is what your normal facial razor looks like, okay. It comes with this kind of a standard head, okay. You know, the shape and the size is pretty much standard in every face razor. And because of that, what happens, you know, it is kind of like okay for shaving your entire face. But when it comes to your eyebrows, this head can, you know, feel a little bit big, okay, to remove your face, I mean, to remove your eyebrow hairs. Because if you're not careful enough, you can even, you know, like take off your actual eyebrows too, which obviously we do not want, right? However, when it comes to this face and eyebrow trimmer by Bombay, you get different attachments for different coverage areas, so it's super convenient to use. The second difference is when it comes to your using your normal facial razor, you always have to use some sort of you know, aloe vera gel or some sort of soap before you use any sort of razors. Otherwise you can also get a lot of severe you know, razor burns as well. However, when it comes to this face and eyebrow trimmer by Bombay, that issue is absolutely not there. You can start using this on your clean face itself without having to apply anything else before you start trimming your you know, facial hair. And that is why I feel this one is a more travel friendly option. You can just keep this inside your purse itself, and you can also, you know, trim your facial hair while you're on the go in the car without having to use any sort of aloe vera gel. And that is why I feel this is a much more travel friendly option. So now let me show you how to use this trimmer. So first, to insert the battery, you have to slide this part downwards and insert the AAA battery in here, and then just slide back the cover. Ensure that the arrow sign is visible on the top. To change the trimming head, just rotate the head in an anti-clockwise direction, left to right, and then to fix it, rotate in a clockwise direction, right to left. It's that simple. So in case you're overwhelmed with all the details that I'm giving, you do not have to be, because you know, everything is also printed on this pamphlet right here. So it has all the necessary information, details and instructions on how to use this trimmer. So now that we have seen the pros and cons of shaving versus trimming, let us put both of these to test. Alright, so first I'm going to be removing the, you know, facial hair on my chin area. Okay, so for, you know, shaving with my face, I need to use this aloe vera gel before I, you know, use the razor. However, with this trimming head, that issue is absolutely not there. So this trimmer head comes with two speed settings, so you can opt one that suits your requirement. Simple to use, and it just, I would say just 3 to 4 seconds, it actually removed all of that thick stubble hair growth that I had on my chin. So I usually prefer trimming my face rather than using a shaver, because I when it comes to this kind of a thick hair growth, shaving your face can also lead to like razor burns, okay, and which is what I usually get. That is why I always prefer using a trimmer. So now let me show you how I remove the hair on my sideburns. So again, you can just opt for any setting that you want and just lift your hair a little bit like so and start moving the trimmer hair like this. You can see it's so easy to use, and with just very gentle strokes, all of the hair gets removed so easily. So that is why I like using this trimmer, as it is so easy to use that even if you are a beginner, you can safely use this without worrying about giving yourself a cut, as this trimming hair is extremely safe to use. Also, this doesn't give you any rashes, so it's great even if you have extremely sensitive skin type. So now coming on to the eyebrows. Now with this razor, I have always had difficulty in shaping my eyebrows because of this huge shaving head. But when it comes to this trimmer, I'm going to be using this particular attachment, which is called as the precision trimmer head. I'm going to be using this to trim my eyebrow hair. And lastly, to ensure that my eyebrow hairs are of equal length, I'm going to be using this eyebrow comb attachment right here, and I'm going to be using this to make sure that the length of my eyebrow hair is even. So as you can see, this is such an easy way of getting rid of all of your facial hair in the most easiest and pain-free manner. So overall, if you ask me, I would any day prefer the face and eyebrow trimmer by Bombay over your normal facial razors, because this is the most easiest and pain-free way to get rid of all of your facial hair without your skin feeling irritated or without any bumps and breakouts. Secondly, you also do not need to use any sort of soap or aloe vera gel prior to using this trimmer. You can just directly start using it on your clean bare face. And lastly, because it comes in this kind of a nice sleek packaging, so it actually feels like a pen, almost. So you can just keep this inside your purse and use it as and when required, even while you're on the go. So I feel this is a very, very travel friendly option. So overall, I really like this trimmer, and also you get a 1-year warranty with it. So I have given the direct link of this trimmer in the description box below, in case if you want to buy it, you can just click on those links and make your purchases. So yeah, that's it for today's video, guys. I hope you did find this video useful and helpful. If you did, please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. And also, if you're watching me for the first time, then please take a moment and hit the red subscribe button, because it would really mean a lot to me. So yeah, that's it for today's video, guys. I hope to see you soon in my next video. Until then, bye-bye.